So first of all, Dr. Pankaj, thank you very much for being a part of this short Q&A. For the benefit of all of our viewers watching us live as well, could you please quickly introduce yourself, your name, your designation, which company you're with, and also what brings you to the Healthscape Summit?
Well, I'm Dr. Pankaj Gupta from 3737 North, BC company. We are focused on health tech, emerging markets, on digital health. So that's the major focus area. And that's the reason I'm here, to figure out what's happening in the healthcare market, to share my views and understand as to, you know, what my peers are doing.
So how has your experience been so far at the Healthscape Summit? You have been a part of the panel discussion. You've also interacted with a lot of the delegates. How has the overall experience been for you?
I think the overall experience has been good. The morning's discussions were very nice. We interacted a lot on the digital platforms as to what are the challenges in adoption and what is holding us back, even though, you know, all the technology is available, solutions are available and things like that. And we did get some valuable insights. And but you know, we also, as it happens in many panels, we sort of meandered away from the topic. And then, you know, as mature individuals came back to it. So all that happens, but then, you know, all great discussions.
And what would you say of the delegates that you've met so far today from the hospital fraternity? Do you think that the right kind of target audience or the right kind of crowd has come to for this kind of a conference?
Yeah, I think the right sort of crowd is there. We have a mix of healthcare technology, healthcare providers, and people from the healthcare ecosystem. But what probably I don't see as much is the pharma and the health insurance sort of participating in the forum. That would help, because in a healthcare is an ecosystem, and the value of healthcare always accrues to the pharma and to the payer. Their participation is something that I would have liked to see.
Point taken, Dr. Pankaj. On a separate note, how would you rate the ambience and the hospitality of this entire experience? The hotel, the service on offer, what's your rating on that?
Yeah, I think the hotel, the ambience is very good. I'm also staying at the same hotel, so the services are great. The place is good. No issues about that. So I think full marks for the venue.
And in one word, if you could choose just one word to describe the event in the last half a day or so that you've been with us, just one word to describe the event, what is that one word?
Very informative.
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 Thank you very much, Dr. Pankaj. We appreciate your time spent with us, and we definitely look forward to seeing you again for the rest of today and tomorrow as well.